in the
y'all,
word.
Say y'all.
Oh, yes. I wrote in the note names that everyone's going to come in on. So sopranos E, then altos G, E, and then C. On the words qui tollispe, it's qui tollispe. And then it comes in. Does that make sense to everybody?
Yeah.
I just didn't want to kill trees.
Yeah.
Or spend money. Yes, please play.
I'll
Some light on it. Just some chordal bass.
Yeah.
Feel the smoothness, and I can feel a bounce when I sing personally.
Okay.
Though I'm not feeling it right now. I need it to be a little faster, and I'm trying to get the choir to obey it, but...
Okay. It would be great if it was a little faster, and we will work on that together.
Okay.
Okay, good. So, what's the tempo you'd like?
About... Michael, can I have an E?
Quid vadis peccator.
Okay, good. So show them that in the pickup.
Okay.
Quid vadis peccator.
The pickup was excellent, but then the first beat was in a different time, right? So you have to think. And just keep the hand moving. Totally moving at all times. Okay? Try one more time.
There, but I'm trying to obey the way you wrote in.
Oh, you don't have to follow my mark.
Okay. Yeah, I'd love for there to be no breath.
Okay, good. Show what you want. Start at 97.
Sorry, I just didn't want to change it.
No, it's okay. Sure. And you were really good about getting them to sing softer, but you did it partly by making yourself smaller. Can you do it all here and keep your stature the same? So just bring it in.
97, please.
Queen. So you got one beat to bring that. Just breathe and go. Nice job. Really good.